Should we start? Should I start rehearsing you?
I think we should.
Before I do an intro?
Yeah, let's rehearse.
Right. Okay, Callum. So, legs are long. Bring the feet slightly past the knees.
No, other way.
Relax the head down. Arm up in space. Draw your abdominals in. Okay, work your glutes. Long legs. Inhale for the first leg. Now draw the abdominals in. Exhale for the second. Inhale, hold. Exhale, release. And again, keep stable through the body, so try not to rock. Inhale first. Exhale second. Keep the feet together. Inhale, hold. Draw the abs in. Exhale, release down. Come on, what is that? Let's try that again. I've never seen that kind of exercise before. Okay. Inhale first. That's it. Now work your glutes here and draw your abdominals in at the same time. Feet together. Inhale, hold. Exhale, release down. Last one. Inhale. Hips to the front, pelvis to the front, exhale for the second, inhale to hold, exhale from here, come. Float both legs up, draw the abdominals in, heels in, toes out, just like a ballerina, and then little heel taps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, hold, draw those abdominals in, come. Too much rocking, let's try that again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, hold, scoop your tummy in, bring those hips back to me, that's it. Last set, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, hold, belly in, and release down. Very nice, Khan, rolling over to the belly, hands next to the chest, separate the feet, relax the shoulders, and then from here into extension. So we're going to inhale, oh no, no, come back now. Okay, keep your pelvis down, that's it, roll the abdominals in, and then we come up into your legs, once the shoulders relax, inhale. Drop the head down so the neck is in line with the spine. Good. Exhale, release down. So activate your glutes, draw your abdominal wall in before you lift up and hold it in. So we inhale, come up into extension. Lower the head. Lower the head down. That's it. Exhale, release down one last time. Relax those shoulders. Inhale, coming up. Shoulders nice and relaxed. That's it, chin down, draw the abdominals in, feet down, and release. Wow. Excellent. Okay, from here, we're going to lengthen the arms over the head, and we're going to swim. So taking one arm and one leg up, and it's the opposite arm to leg. Now take the second arm and leg up, so all fours are up, lower the head. That's it, keep the eyes down. And then moving from side to side, turn like you're swimming. That's it, good, excellent. Lift from your thighs, keep the legs straight. Draw those abdominals in, that's it. So really scoop through your tummy, keep the shoulders relaxed, drop the head down, keep breathing. Inhale for two, exhale, come on, swim, swimming for your, come on, swimming for your life. Last 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and release down. Well, I think that's enough.